Hello, my name is Maddie, and today I'm going to be doing a book review on Station 11, a book that I read recently. I think it's pretty applicable to our time during this pandemic because it follows the lives of five people before and during a devastating flu pandemic wipes out civilization. So if you like that dystopian post-apocalyptic stories, then you'll definitely like this book. And it's at the library, and it's also on our Libby app, so you should go check that out.